Hi. So I wanted to share something important. This is about the dream that Jesus has given, and this dream it says, like, I know in the dream I was very much worried, tensed, and Jesus on the other side, he's saying, we are meeting nine, and all I could hear was nine. Then in my back of my mind, I was thinking, like, how can I save, like, all of my family members and friends, because I am from a Hindu family. I searched one day and I found the truth about God, who is God. Otherwise, I was worshiping some thousands of idols, but then I came to know the truth about God, and since then I received Jesus. And so that is what it was going on back of my mind about the salvation of all of the family members. But then he said, looking at my face, he said, "You don't have to be worried so much. You still have time till 9:30. Then it's an easy thing for you. You just ask me and I will do it." That's what is the prayer. Prayer is all about talking to Jesus, talking to the true God. And so you just ask me and I will do it for you. It's a very easy thing for you. You can finish it by then, because you still have time and I know you can do it. So that is how the dream ended. And then after the dream, I started thinking about it and meditating about it and asking God. Then I feel that he's talking about the rapture. So by 9:30, Jesus is coming to take his children to save from the tribulation, great tribulation that's going to happen very soon. He is just right at the corner and he is coming. That's what I feel. And he said 9:30. I feel that that is September. 9 is September, and by 30th. First he said 9. I don't know, we should see what is going to happen September 9th, but 9:30. We have to just wait and hope for the best. And maybe today God is giving you a chance to look for the truth, search for the truth, and know the truth. Don't go by the religion or money and all that. That's not going to save our lives. This is going to be really one more opportunity that Jesus is giving you to know the truth and ask him. He is the life, he is the savior. He's the savior of the world. He died for you and me. Why Jesus died? Ask, search, you will know the truth. You ask him, he will talk. And you can, people say that, how can God talk? Yes, when God, who made you out of nothing in an empty womb, he made you, then, and you can talk, then why can't Jesus talk? Why can't God talk to you? He will talk. He is the true God. He is talking. Sometime back, I worshipped idols, the wood and all that. They never talk because they're man-made things, right? No, search the truth today. Take your time. This is the opportunity. Maybe it's the final call. Talk to him, ask him, and seek him. Seek the Lord, because only God can save us. God bless you all.